Hello and welcome. Let us learn about skill of reinforcement. What is reinforcement? Reinforcement can be used to teach new skills, to promote learning, and to draw attention of the students. The main aim is to increase the pupils' participation in the classroom. Next, we shall see the main components: positive verbal reinforcement, positive nonverbal reinforcement, negative verbal reinforcement, negative nonverbal reinforcement. First, we shall see about positive verbal reinforcement. If the teacher gives positively the commands to the correct response, then it is called as positive verbal reinforcement. For example, well done, congratulations, good eye contact. The second component is positive nonverbal reinforcement. If the teacher gives comments without using words, for example, nodding the head, handshake, clap the hands, smiling, writing the answers on the blackboard. Next, we see about negative verbal reinforcement. If the teacher comments on the incorrect responses, then it is called as negative verbal reinforcement. For example, no, nonsense, idiot, etc. Next component is negative nonverbal reinforcement. If the teacher shows his disapproval without using any word, for example, staring, beating, warning, etc. If the teacher uses this positive skills, then it would give more enthusiasm in the classroom in the teaching learning process. Thank you.